hurt me? Ha ha! You scrawny runts couldn't hurt a fly.
No way. Flies are easy to hurt.
As part of the school defense force, it's my job to keep idiots like you from sneaking out of class.
But you don't even go to this school.
Shut up! I'm trying to earn extra money!
Eep.
Don't act like you're smarter than me. I've been in high school for 7 years. Ain't nobody smarter at school stuff than Misuzu!
I don't care how big or how dumb you are. We're getting out of this school right now.
Yeah, we gotta save Kunio and Ricky.
So go punch through another wall until you figure out how doors work.
Ugh, that's it, you little turds. Time to get flushed. Get over here! Are tougher than you look. Give me a real workout.
I'd rather give you a hug, FYI.
Stay down. Don't make us fight you again.
Got a real mouth on you. Must be why Kunio likes you.
Have you seen Kunio?
And Ricky?
Yeah, but not around here. I saw them both in Crosstown yesterday, talking to someone creepy looking. Good luck finding your little boy toys. I'm surprised they'd be interested in a pair of twigs like you two.
Hey, is that a compliment, or...?
Boys hate scrawny little bugs. They want a woman with meat on her bones. And I got all the meat. If you find Kunio and Ricky, you tell them Misuzu says, hi.
Ew. Come on, Kyoko.
Sorry for punching you so much.